Today I'm going to be making this cake. I'm going to be doing the details first and show you how to do those. I've got the cake to make next week, so this will be in like a couple of parts, but I'll put it all together for you. Okay, so here goes. I've got a cake dummy here and a smaller dummy for the top, and I've anchored it in with two cocktail sticks so that it won't roll about. And this is the bowl that I'm going to be using. I'm going to do two sections of this so that when they tip out, they're going to go together like that, and that will make the dome shape. So I need this to hand so that I can measure what sort of circles I need. So I've got my circle cutters here, and what I'm going to do is measure which one will look best. It's a bit small. That's the perfect size, so I shall keep that out. Next, I've got some white gum paste here. It's quite stiff. And I want to roll that out with my spacers on. It's the same thickness, and I want four wheels. Right, I have to roll that out again.